This morning, the US and Australia weighed in on the conflict in the Middle East. The US Secretary of Defence Lloyd Austin believes another all-out war would be devastating for the region. Britain has sent 700 troops to Cyprus to aid in evacuating British nationals. Richard Marles has reiterated the call for Australians in Lebanon to leave if they can.
We've had contingency plans in place for some time now, really through most of this year, as the potential for contingencies to arise has grown. And we are ready to act on those preparations at very short notice. I think the important point to make now is that if you're an Australian citizen in Lebanon as we speak, now is the time to leave.
And we now face the risk of an all-out war. Another full-scale war could be devastating for both Israel and Lebanon. So let me be clear. Israel and Lebanon can choose a different path. Despite the sharp escalation in recent days, a diplomatic solution is still viable.